Hello to all. What we are going to speak about today is the sensory division of the nervous system. For the sensations of the body, all the sensations of the body fall into two categories. Those are the somatic, or sometimes are called the somesthetic. The somatic or somesthetic sensations and the special senses. The special senses include the vision, the hearing or audition, taste or gustation, and equilibrium. All these sensations are called the special senses. Saying again, the vision, the hearing or audition, the smell or olfaction, the taste or gustation, and also the equilibrium are called special senses, while the other sensations that come from all the parts of the body are called the somatic or somesthetic sensations. The sensory nerve signals or sensory tract travel throughout the spinal cord upward toward what? Toward the brain, and they must pass throughout the thalamus, and from there these neurons or axons will travel to specific sensory areas in the brain. But we have to recall that before entering to the thalamus, the sensory tracts will decussate before entering to the thalamus. Decussate means, for example, the sensory axons that comes from the right side of the body will decussate to the left side before enter to the thalamus, and from there they will travel to the specific areas. In the cortex of the brain, there are specific sensory areas. The area here, which is highlighted by a blue color, is called primary sensory cortex or postcentral gyrus. And here beside it or adjacent to the primary sensory cortex, we are going to see the somatic sensory association area. In other words, each sensory area within the cortex of the brain must be supplied by association area. For example, the primary sensory area is supplied by or adjacent by somatic sensory association area. And we can see here the visual cortex. It is adjacent to visual association area. The same is true for what? For auditory area. Here is the auditory cortex, which is supplied or adjacent by auditory association area. The same is true for the motor, area. We can see here the area which is highlighted by red color. It is a primary motor cortex or a precentral gyrus. It is also adjacent by somatic motor association area. So what is the difference between the major or primary sensory areas and the associated or related areas? The primary areas, for example, the visual cortex or visual area, responsible for response for the specific sensation.